Heading on in, you walk right up to the side door, and it's new. And double panel service, 200 amps. Place for the washer and the dryer. Big downstairs bathroom, all brand new. Shower and tub. Nice new vanity and sink. Mirrors. Overhead lights. Like every other old farmhouse I've lived into. Big eating kitchen. Needs a refrigerator. Kitchen with an island. And another like little utility mud room here. Walk-through room. And big room here. This was used like his office and hobby room. He had computers in here and his office equipment. Carpets are impeccable. The paint and the trim are wonderful. We'll move around here to the entrance foyer, which has been tiled. And then another big downstairs room. This was like his family room den. Lots of light. Paddle fans throughout. Just real clean. And of course, you can walk right off this door here and be out to your porch. Really like this porch. It's a big one. It's across the street. Just a nice big porch. All right, let's go back inside. Heading upstairs, and three really big bedrooms up here, one with a master bath. We'll call this bedroom number two. All neutral colors, white with a gray carpet. Very clean. Paddle fans in each room. Call this bedroom number three, another really large bedroom. New windows, nice closet, and pull downstairs to a big attic. All right, this is what they call the master bedroom over here. Another big bedroom. Three windows in here. Of course, your paddle fan, and check this out. Upstairs bathroom. You don't find these too often in an old farmhouse. Nice pedestal sink. Brand new shower. In the John. Guys, I gotta tell you, you gotta love this one for the money. Nice views. You're in the country, you're close to town, and it's priced right. Three bedrooms, two baths, laundry room, eating kitchen, little extra grand.